All surfaces to be painted must be abraded to ensure correct profile. Dry abrading is best for removal of fillers, old paint, and initial preparation of unpainted surfaces. Anti-foulings must always be wet abraded to prevent inhaling toxic dust. Double action sander is good for fast and fine abrading on most surfaces. The angle grinder should only be used for rough abrading, as it can leave marks in the surface.